Hi and welcome to Minecraft. Today I'm gonna be in this world is gonna be on creative for long time. So let me just show you around it. I'll also have other people in these videos, so yeah. Okay, now I'm in the end. So you can tell that I found near the fortress right outside my house. I did not make this. So, I'll go show you around. I'll go show you the, with the blaze spawner first. Sorry, I just get mixed up. I do normally play this in survival and creative, but mostly creative because my other person likes it in creative. Yeah, this is the blaze spawner. Or otherwise. The blaze spawner! Okay. I'm playing my spawner. Okay, and If you've never seen an actual one, this is how big my one is. This is on seed 444, so yeah. You should go and check it out. Sorry, just like doing that. There's also this one, which is another blaze spawner. I don't know why they added to, but how did that skeleton get there? I don't know. Yeah, so I do sound a bit weird. Now I think I might just go wah, 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 wah. Now I'll show you back around the house again. Sorry. Can that fall? Okay. I can't. That glitch kind of gave this away. This is like all my stuff on this, so yeah. I got this is my other person's room, and then this is my old room. This is the train track room, so this is the balcony place and all that. And at the bottom I have nothing, so nothing interesting. And at the top I have all my dogs. And I'm just going to the bottom. Wait, at the bottom I got this. These are just the armory room, so nothing really cool. And you know. So I'm gonna show you my excellent thing called the Smogatron. And I've also got this place here, because and one pickaxe, because you can mine all this. In some of my videos, I might swear. Yeah, so don't listen to me that much. I may seem really annoying with my voice. So I think that's it for this video. Yeah. think it's it. Sorry. I'm still playing because I had to do it.